Good evening everyone, my name is Ronak Parak from Modern Public School, Shalimabad, Delhi. I was born and brought up in Delhi itself and I have been always enthusiastic about agriculture and the reforms in the industry. Talking about the main problem, ask yourself some questions. Why do farmers die? They die because the crops fail due to drought. They die because of the lack of availability of funds to buy fertilizers and chemicals. They die because they don't get high yield out of it. They die because they cannot generate good profits by selling the crops. Also, we face health issues by eating contaminated crops that are grown by the use of chemicals that harm us deep. These problems are the reason that every day 5 farmers only in India commit suicide daily. The number of farmers are decreasing in India and the food requirement and the population is continuously increasing. The proposed solution. Well, you have seen the problem. The proposed solution is that we will be using neodymium magnets instead of fertilizers, urea and other chemicals used while agriculture and plantation. This idea will be completely revolutionary and can bring a change in the agriculture system for sure. The proposed idea ensures the higher yield than the old school methods, faster crop cultivation, easy seed germination, cost convenient access. Talking about the big advantage. The big advantage is the sustainability of the product, as the product will last maximum 10 years and minimum 6 years. The product will be way cheaper than the existing methods that will increase the profits of the farmer and would lead to the slight decrease in the price of the commodity. The price of the crops will be growth of the crops will be 3 times faster too. Progress so far, I do have a working prototype and the proposed idea and an experiment that proves it practically too. I have a team to launch the startup in sooner future as well as some people willing to invest as well. We have provided farmers and gardeners the product for the trials as well as we have got shocking and very very good feedbacks from them as well from one farmer, and we also improvised the idea to make it more cost efficient as well.